Today in this video, I will be discussing with you about 10 important latest current affairs questions. So if you are preparing for some competition exam in India, which is GK based, current affairs based, then you must see this video as I will be telling you about some of the latest current affairs questions which will be important from exam point of view. If you have not subscribed my channel so far, I request you to subscribe my channel, like my video and share my video. It gives a boost to me to make more videos. So let's start these questions. The self-help groups in which state have recently started Plants for Plastic campaign? In Assam, in the northeastern region, some of the self-help groups, they have started a campaign which is known as Plants for Plastic to promote the use of plants and to grow more plants and to decrease the use of plastic. These groups have started this campaign which is known as Plants for Plastic campaign. So the answer is Assam. The next question is, who has been awarded with MP Birla Award 2019? First of all, we should know what is MP Birla Award and who has been awarded. MP Birla Award is given in the field of science and technology to a person who has done very good research in the field of science. For the year 2019, this award, MP Birla Award, has been given to famous scientist Mr. Thanu Padmanabhan, who has been awarded this prize for his astonishing research in the field of cosmology and astrophysics. The next question for today is, what is India's rank in Global Competitive Index 2019? Global Competitive Index was started in year 1979. And based upon this index, the rank of India in Global Competitive Index is 68th rank. We should also remember that Singapore has surpassed the United States of America and has bagged number one position in the Global Competitive Index 2019. So the first rank is of Singapore, second is of United States, and India's rank is 68th. The next question is, who has been awarded with the Nobel Prize 2019 in the field of medicine or physiology? So, three persons or three scientists have been awarded with this prize, Nobel Prize, in the field of medicine or physiology jointly. The names of these scientists are William G. Kalin, Greg L. Simenza, and Peter Radcliffe. This award has been given to these persons for their discoveries of how the cells sense and adapt to the oxygen availability. Cells means the smallest koshika or cells in our body, and how they sense and how they adapt to the oxygen availability in the body and how they react to these changes. Based upon their research on this field, they have been awarded with this Nobel Prize for medicine or physiology. The next question is, recently Indian Army has conducted a Sangam Youth Festival in which state? The answer is Jammu and Kashmir. This Sangam Youth Festival was organized by Indian Army in Jammu and Kashmir recently. The next question is, Gelo tribes are found in which state? In the northeastern Arunachal Pradesh, Gelo tribes are found, which is a scheduled tribe population. The next question is, who has become the first Indian artist to be named as a planet name? The answer is Pandit Jasraj, who is a famous musician. And the planet, minor planet, which is named 2006, VP32. So this planet 2006 VP32, who was discovered in year 2006, has been given the name of Pandit Jasraj. The next question is, what is the rank of India in World Giving Index 2019? World Giving Index is calculated on the basis of the number of charities or the amount of charities which a country is doing. Based upon the parameter of charities conducted by a country, the World Giving Index is calculated by the Charities Aid Foundation. And India's rank in this World Giving Index 2019 is 82nd. The next question is, recently, India has inaugurated South Asia's first cross-border pipeline with which country? Recently, Indian Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi has inaugurated South Asia's first petroleum pipeline with Nepal. The next question is, India has recently conducted a naval military exercise which is named as Slynex 2019, which is with which country? So it is Sri Lanka Indian Naval Exercise and it is named Slynex 2019 and the answer is Sri Lanka. So these were some important current affairs, and if you are preparing for some competition exam, some of the questions can be asked. So do try to do remember these questions, and I request you to subscribe my channel, like my video, share my video. Thank you very much. We'll come with another video tomorrow.